Lewis Bradbury is a friend, an ally, a champion.
He's seen it all, he's done it all, he knows everyone.
If there's one thing I've learned about Lewis, is that he genuinely cares.
Cranky, funny, warm, caring, very smart.
We would meet and we would talk, and I thought he was incredibly caffeinated when I realized, no, that's just Lewis.
He has a larger than life persona. You know, people know who Lewis Bradbury is.
Through his leadership at Pride Agenda, Calamus Foundation, through personal philanthropy as president of the Calamus Foundation, which is granted, I think, about $12 million now, mostly to local LGBT organizations. His contributions to people's lives, particularly LGBT people, is really incalculable.
The amount of effort and energy he has done to help the transgender community of New York is unsung. Behind all the work that has been done, behind the curtain has been Lewis Bradbury.
He has made a huge difference in our work, and we and I, really, we're really honored to have been able to work with him.
Lewis has helped the center tremendously. He has funded things that other funders just don't find that exciting, like infrastructure.
He has a thirst for knowledge. He goes to all sorts of places, talks to all sorts of people for all sorts of reasons. Lewis Bradbury wants to know what's going on today.
Just about a year ago, I had a kidney transplant, and I received the kidney from my husband, Paul Lombardi. So we were both in the hospital at the same time, and obviously we were both just coming out of surgery at the same time and couldn't really support each other. And the two people who were there when I opened my eyes were my sisters and Lewis, and that's kind of a person he is.
One of the things I remember most about Lewis and first meeting him is that he said he would introduce me to a number of people in New York. I think one of the things he said I needed to do was work on looking more like a New Yorker. How do you think I'm doing, Lewis? Congratulations, Lewis. Very well deserved.
Lewis, as you receive the Douglas Jones Leadership Award, on behalf of Sage and on behalf of myself personally, I want to congratulate you from the bottom of our hearts.
I'm sure that Douglas would be really proud, and I can tell you on behalf of the LGBT community today, we're really grateful.
Lewis, it's an honor to be here today to speak on your behalf. I've learned a great deal from you. I'm thrilled we're friends.
Thank you for your service. Lewis, it's been a wonderful 25 years and more of friendship. Thank you for your comradeship, your leadership. It's been a wonderful time together, and I look forward to another 25 years when we can be doddering fools together. Thank you.